Loving you the way I do. I know we're gonna make it through. And I would go to the ends of the earth, 'cause mama, to me that's what you're worth.
Congratulations to the academic team on their performance at the Central Hardin Academic Challenge.
Congrats to Leonard Kastein for being the second overall individual scorer, and make sure to wish the academic team good luck at regionals next weekend.
We hope everyone had a great FBLA week. Now let's go to Preston with the sports.
Hey guys, Preston Thorne back at it again with your weekly sports report. I thought there was supposed to be a schedule I'm supposed to read. Wow, okay, I see. So tonight we have boys basketball freshman JV and varsity versus Sayre County at 5:45. Next week, on Monday, we have a girl and boy doubleheader versus McCrea Central, starting time 6 and 8 o'clock. Tonight, that night, we will also be crowning the basketball sweetheart. The day after, on Tuesday, we have a girl and boy doubleheader at Taylor County, starting time 6 and 8 o'clock. The following Friday, we have a girl and boy doubleheader versus Lincoln County, starting time 6 and 8 o'clock. It's also the regional tennis recognition night.
Yo, what's up, guys? Here's the weather for today. Your Friday today. We've had kind of a weird weather week with some windy days, some rainy days. But today, we have a pretty good day on tap for you guys. A high today of 57. And some sunny skies outside, so pretty nice day today. On your Saturday, we actually have a chance for some flurries outside on Saturday. A low of 26 and a high of only 37. For next week, we have some rainy days on Monday and Tuesday, but listen to this. On Wednesday, we have a high of 65 degrees. I might go outside. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. Enjoy your weekend, and I'll see you next time. Peace out, Girl Scout.
He's Braden.
And he's Eli.
Now, next week, we are going to have our Winter Spirit Week, so we do have themes every day, and we're encouraging all students to dress up and participate. Monday, we will be having our Senior Citizen Day.
Tuesday, Teacher/Student Swap Day.
And Wednesday will be our Rhyme Without Reason Day. So you and a buddy need to get costumes that rhyme with each other, but have no correlation.
I like that one. Thursday is Business Casual, meaning business top and casual bottoms.
And then, Friday, we will be dressing up as our class colors. So, the freshmen's green, sophomores are white, juniors blue, and all the seniors are going to be red. So make sure you wear your class colors and support your team.
And this Saturday is the boys volleyball tournament. Doors will be open at 11:30, tickets will be $3, and yeah, just come support your grade.
Just come out, we're all going to have a real good time. It'll be great. We have Kona Ice coming in next week on Friday, so just make sure y'all bring money for that.
I'm all excited. Right.
I don't know why you wouldn't be. It's Kona Ice.
Well, see you there.
February's word of the month is caring. It is made of two parts, a concern for others and a passion for an ideal belief or cause. Here are some ways you can show that you are showing compassion. Notice when others are uncomfortable or suffering and try to help. Show empathy. Understand how others show charity. Give more of your time, money, and effort to help others. Show mercy, forgive when others make mistakes.
Show forgiveness. Try to understand a wrongdoing, accept it, and move on. And also show conviction. Showing conviction can be characterized by speaking up when you believe something's wrong. Also show commitment. Be willing to pay the price and work hard for what you believe in. Show persistence. Be determined not to give up. And show endurance. Follow through on your plans.
Hi, everybody. Welcome back to the Road Report. He's Eli.
He's Braden.
And welcome back to Hidden Town of the Week. Who are we here with today?
My name's Benton Hayes.
Ben, what are you going to do for us today?
I'm going to do a backflip.
Let's see it. Wow!
That was incredible!
Thanks!
How'd you do that?
I don't know.
He can't believe it!
Hi, I'm Lauren with your positive quote of the week. This week's positive quote is positive anything is better than negative nothing.
Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week.
Same time,
same place,
same channel.